Visited. We're very honored to be here tonight. We have a lot of music for you, so we'll just get moving right along with it. Help us out if you care to.
Susan Q. Oh, Susan Q, baby, I love you. Susan Q, I like the way you walk. I like the way you talk. I like the way you walk. I like the way you talk. Susan Q. Thank you.
Suzy Q. Good chica. Buena chica. We're going to just stop for just 1 minute. Un momento, and introduce ourselves to you. Playing over here to my left, playing keyboards, acoustic guitar, percussion, harmonica, and singing the high stuff, Steve Gunner. Anchored down the other side of the stage, playing monster, left-handed lead guitar from the Cars, Elliot Easton. Center stage, playing rhythm guitar, singing lead vocals. Wearing the big shoes and filling them right to the top, Johnny Brass Knuckles Cristal. All right. Sitting down up there behind the drums. He's been my best friend for over 40 years now. And we've been in trouble just about every single day of those 40 years. Please give him a big vignette welcome. Original Creedence Clearwater Revival drummer, Doug Cosmo Clifford.
Hello, Chile! So great to be here with all these wonderful people in your wonderful country. And I must say, you have wonderful wines as well. I've been learning to appreciate them. We have known each other for 4 decades, 40 years. It's a long time to be friends. And fortunately, we've been able to make great music together and share it with you. And that's what it's all about. That's why we are here. So ladies and gentlemen, it is now my pleasure to present to you original bass guitarist from Creedence Clearwater Revival, my Pastor Good.
Thank you, Doug. It's great to be back in Chile, absolutely. I think you know this song. You know your part. Here we go.
I feel I've got to
We're not sure which country, but I think it works just about everywhere in the world. Smoke it, but it works anyhow.
I see a better moon horizon.
forget even to Stu, I need Lester Bennett's vocal.
This is John, more drum.
Thank you.
Otro de los grandes éxitos de Creedence esta noche en Viña del Mar. Un sonido espectacular. El sonido de ayer ha vuelto a vivir en este escenario. La nostalgia de los años 60, la que nos hizo cantar y bailar a nosotros, hoy tiene una nueva generación que también la aplaude. A través de las pantallas de Megavisión para todo el país y vía satélite para toda América y Europa, estamos disfrutando de nuestra tercera jornada en esta ciudad que canta y encanta. Creedence Clearwater Revisited. Les vamos a invitar una vez más a este escenario. Bienvenidos una vez más a Viña del Mar. Reciban por favor este testimonio de todos nosotros por el paso en esta ciudad jardín.
Muchas gracias.
30 años de música. ¿Cómo han sonado? Qué gran calidad. Qué lindos recuerdos. The best award of Viña del Mar is La Gaviota de Plata. Congratulations. El grito de esta noche ha sido Creedence. Y como ellos tienen preparados un show total, no los interrumpo hasta el final de esta reunión, porque siguen cantando para ustedes Creedence Clearwater Revisited.
You people want some more? Más? Let's party!
You to the table. You see the same old thing. Ain't no food upon the table. They don't woke up in the pan. But you better not complain, boy. You trouble with the man. Let the midnight special shine a light on me. Let the midnight special shine a light on me. Let the midnight special shine a light. Do right. You better not gamble.
Gracias. Thank you. All right, this next song, I understand, is about a local girl. John's asked me to ask you if you wouldn't help us out on this next song. Is that right, Johnny?
That is correct. Come on, we know you can sing. Let's hear some.
Thank you.
Traveling Band, esta banda viajera que esta noche estuvo en Viña del Mar con nombre de Creedence, se ha despedido de ustedes en un show total, un espectáculo en el cual todos cantamos y bailamos y recordamos los grandes éxitos de la década de los 60. La programación de su música llega al fin esta noche. No hay más canciones. A través de todo el país, la pantalla de Megavisión y recorriendo América y Europa, el satélite de comunicaciones Paz 5, en una noche cálida, en una noche de verano, en esta ciudad jardín. Me pidieron especialmente que les dijera que no tienen programada más canciones, pero vamos, vamos a intentarlo. It's possible, one more. Yes, sí, una más para ustedes.
Oh my goodness, thank you. What a wonderful festival. It's great. Something else, but I think this is the one you folks need right now.
Rock and roll!
Sonido para esta banda en tiempo de rock and roll. Con medalla y con gaviota despedimos a Creedence Clearwater Revisited en Viña del Mar. Nos separamos un instante, volvemos enseguida.